I'm here with boxing sensation Shawn Estrada, 8-0 as a professional. You just knocked the guy out in 20 seconds or whatever. How fast was it?
It was 20 seconds. It was quick. I just felt his power. I mean, I told you, I'm coming like a wrecking ball. I'm campaigning at middleweight, super middleweight. I'm coming.
Shawn, can you demonstrate on him what you did to the opponent, but don't go full speed?
Okay. I threw a little couple jabs. He threw a little lazy jab. I stepped to the side, came on with the overhand right, hit him with the body shot, and that's what happened, man. It's magic of Shawn Estrada. Watch out now.
So what would you say to your fans? You won a silver medal at the Olympics. You're now a professional. You're now improved, what, 8-0?
8-0. 8 by knockout. I fought the 2004 Olympian from Venezuela. My third fight, I knocked him out in the third round, but my other fight's been in the first round. I mean, they've been stepping me up. This guy had six knockouts, and my previous fight, they've been stepping me up. But you know, I'm training hard. Let everybody know I'm training hard. If you get in the ring, be ready. It's my co-trainer.
What do you think about Shawn Estrada as a fighter? What can you tell people?
What can I tell people? He's just a beast. What is it to tell? I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory. He's just a beast. Ever since his father passed away, he's had a lot of anger. And once we unleash him, you see the results. So he's coming out to fight. So whenever you hear that Shawn Estrada's on the card, it's going to be fireworks, okay?
And that was very Mike Tyson stylish. You just came in.
I just got the thank God first, and I got a great team right now, and we're training hard, and I'm solid as rock, and I'm gonna come in solid as rock when I perform in the ring. So for me, you know, they're just saying they love the knockout.
So you against Andre Ward?
Man, you know, I'm a big fan of Andre Ward. So you know, just God bless him. He's a great guy, but
who's in the ring?
We'll go toe to toe.
All right, let's make it happen.
So,
anybody else on your list?
I'm just going, my campaign, middleweight is super middleweight, so there
so
it is.
So who the top three in the world?
Fernando Vargas. Get Fernando Vargas, lose some weight, and I'll get you next.
He lost some weight. I saw him tweet about it. He lost a lot of weight.
Well, Fernando Vargas, get ready for me.
He's from Oxnard, East LA.
Yeah, you know, there is a triangle right there, man.
Hector, what's the best part about working with Shawn Estrada?
It's never boring. There's never a dull moment. Why? Nothing but jokes.
Like, you weren't a professional fighter.
If I was a professional fighter,
what would you do?
What would I do, huh? You know,
you say you're going to baseball.
You know what? I love soccer. I'll be a soccer player. You know?
Really?
Yeah, I'll be a Messi. I'll be better than Messi.
But you can't hit people in soccer.
What the ref don't see? That's your joke, man. And to be there and support Shawn Estrada from East LA. And from Hanford 559, I thank you very much, everybody. Thank you.
Why are you going with the Kimbo Slice look?
Because I'm telling you, MMA, Strikeforce, I'm coming for it. I used to wrestle in high school. I'm still telling you, I might get in there. We'll deal with you guys later.
So there you have it, boxing sensation Shawn Estrada back in the ring, doing his thing, causing damage, knocking people out. In Ontario, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.